Good morning, South City. These are your daily announcements for Monday, September 17, 2007. Attention all students to get ready for the rally on Friday, September 21st. We will be having Spirit Week. Tuesday, September 18th is Shades Day. Wear your best sunglasses. Wednesday is Backwards Day. Wear your clothes well. Backwards. Thursday is Pajama Day. Wear appropriate nightwear to school. Finally, on Friday we will be having colors. Freshmen, you wear green. Sophomores, gray. Juniors, white. And seniors white. Remember to come by the quad to get your spirit points for your class. Every point counts, and the class with the most points will automatically be entered in a raffle for free Giants tickets at the rally. See you at the quad next week. Attention to all students and teachers, come join the folklorico dancers today during lunch at the quad to celebrate Las Fiestas Patrias. Join the following countries commemorating their independence from Spain and Portugal, such as Mexico, Chile, Costa Rica, El Salvador, Guatemala, and Honduras, Nicaragua, and Brazil.
The Red Club will meet at D25 at lunch on Tuesday. All students are welcome to join. Be green, keep our planet clean. The SAT will take place on Saturday, October 20th. Those interested may sign up with Ms. Tucker in the counseling office. You must provide an $18 fee at the time of registration. And we have a
segment on Spirit Week.
Yeah.
And Bonds hits one high. It's a deep. It is out of here.
Work it, make it, do it. Makes us harder, better, faster, stronger. Work it harder, make it better, do it faster. Makes us stronger, more than ever.
Shades Day, wear your sunglasses. Snare for your knuckles, I'm kidding, no spades, no. Get up and go day, come to school in your pajamas.
What?
Faster, stronger.
Friday, class colors. Freshmen,
green.
Sophomores, gray. Juniors, blue. And seniors, white.
Alright, are you gonna wear your shades tomorrow?
You already know.
Alright. Well, if you want to be a part of journalism and help create the newspaper, stop by E22 on Wednesday, September 19th, and Friday, September 21st, for the meeting. All students interested in playing on the golf team this spring, sign up with Mr. Orlish at B25 at lunch. All students, there will be a math club meeting on Thursday at lunch in B25.
Seniors and juniors, the University of California, Santa Cruz will be on campus Wednesday. Come find out about the UC college system in Santa Cruz. Sign up at the Career Center so you can attend. Juniors, this is a great chance to start your college search. Seniors and juniors, Azusa Pacific University will be on campus to see if they have the major you want. Sign up to attend the Career Center. And now, today's word of the day is individual. It is an adjective, and the definition is considered separately from other people or things in the same group. For example, each individual drawing is different. Now please stand, face the flag, and join in our pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Okay, that concludes your daily announcements. Don't forget your shoes tomorrow.
Bye, South City.